Hey there, snack detectives. Dan here. Today we're using ThinkBuddy's screen capture to figure out if this protein bar is good for keto diets. It's like having a food expert right on your computer. First, let's set up screen capture. Go to ThinkBuddy's settings, click chat, find screen capture, and we'll use option S for our shortcuts. S for snack detective, of course. Now, let's look at this Quest Nutrition protein bar. I'm going to select just the nutrition label image. That's where all the important information is. Time to use our AI tool. Option S, and there we go. Screenshot taken. Let's ask our AI food detective a question. I'll type, is this protein bar good for keto? Please explain why or why not. Well, look at that. Gemini and ChatGPT-4 are like two chefs tasting the same dish. They agree it's good, but Gemini is giving us the whole recipe while ChatGPT-4 serves up a quick taste test. Now, let's use our voice for a trickier question. Another screenshot and... Hey, ThinkBuddy, can I eat this whole bar and stay in ketosis? Is it okay to replace lunch with this? Any downsides for keto diets? Wow, it's like watching a friendly debate between two nutrition experts. Gemini is giving us the full keto lecture, while GPT-4 is handing out the cliff notes. But they both think it's pretty good for keto. Quick tip, the more specific your questions, the better the answers. But always check with your doctor or diet expert too. There you have it. With ThinkBuddy's screen capture, you're basically a food detective with two AI helpers. It's like having two smart friends who really love talking about food. Want to join the food investigation team? Go to www.thinkbuddy.ai and start your free trial. Your taste buds, and maybe your health, will thank you later. Remember, when it comes to diets, knowing more helps you eat better. And with ThinkBuddy, that knowledge is just a screenshot away. Happy snacking, detectives!